This is my the guy who used to be my student, actually, and but he surpassed me. And he's a great singer, songwriter. Andy Cook. He wrote this song. Let's hear it for Andy.
That lonesome valley, and I've been waiting.